Let's begin by watching a demonstration of a bucket truck rescue performed by this crew. During the demonstration, we'll time the rescue so that we can keep track of how long it takes. Remember, lack of oxygen to the brain can cause permanent damage within 4 to 6 minutes after the heart stops.
Hey, you all right?
Mayday. This is Brian Johnson, truck 6021. I got a man down to your electrical contact. I'm going to perform bucket rescue located at 574618. I'm at 690 Highway 71.
Thank you.